Hey everyone, today we'd like to share with you one of our clients at Stuart Florida Real Estate, Gabe Sanders, and he has put together an amazing website for his potential clients. And I wanted to just go over it real quickly so you can see how extensive this information that he's put together in one website. Right here, you can see we've got the first tab where you can search for properties. You can put in your price, bedrooms, city. And if we scroll down a little bit, we'll see he even has it by town. You can segment it out by the type of home that you want. Here you can go to the different individual cities. Here he has a wonderful resource for buyers, sellers, and this is a predominantly condo rich area of Florida. So he has even areas or tabs that you can search for properties by their particular features: oceanfront, waterfront, private docks. It's really just an extensive and comprehensive site that encompasses everything that a potential buyer or seller would be looking for in their search. He even has a basic MLS search. If you do have an MLS number that you've seen, perhaps you can put that number in on his basic search page. This is the same as basic search or advanced search. He has all of these that you can fill in, whether you're looking for single family, rental, commercial, and of course it is powered by IDX Broker. So you are getting real-time information on these listings. It's really such a great feature and something that many brokers are using more and more to for lead capture. And it really cuts down on a lot of stress on the part of the sellers or the buyers looking for information. So having this feature is really just a big plus. And here he's got buyer's resources. If you're a buyer looking to purchase, he has extra information for you, buying tools, resources, just a really nice display here of information. And here, I love this portion of the website where you can see some of the local condos for sale. If, for example, you had the name of a particular property that you were interested in, he has them all listed here. All you need to do is click on the property, and he's got lots of pictures of that property. He has the units that might be for sale in the area, and lots of information, association fees, layouts, maps, just really, really fun and easy to maneuver and just chock full of information. He does have it broken down also by county, and each tab has links to different home searches. He has relocation packages. Really just a good comprehensive site to get all of the information and keep your buyers and sellers on your page and give them good customer service. So this is one of the websites that we wanted to share with you, and just an example of how you can create a comprehensive website without a lot of fuss and provide the maximum amount of value for your buyers and your sellers. Thank you so much.